at Cranbourne Racecourse for the Cranbourne Cup, and more importantly, the first ever Little Cup. It's in between races 6 and 7. We're going to have men, fully grown men, dressed as horses with on their backs some little people dressed as jockeys. Now, we have the little people already sorted, but I need to go around the crowd and find some fully grown men who are willing to dress up as horses. We've got prize money on offer. Let's get this thing underway. It has been a massive day out here at Cranbourne. I don't think anyone will remember the Cranbourne Cup, but I think a lot of people will remember the Little Cup. Artie walked away victorious. Deb and Jeremy, we had a ripper race. Guys, do we have fun today?
Yeah!
Yeah!